25th of April in 1999. 10,000 people stood calmly in the line. They weren't waving signs or getting in the way. They had a simple message for the government of the day. What's wrong with Falun Gong? Who gave you the right to tell them they're wrong? Take a look and you will see the communist lies, they don't fool me. Story goes, the government said no. This communist dictatorship can't let you people go. 10 years of death and violence followed in the wake of this peaceful demonstration held for goodness sake. What's wrong with Falun Gong? Communist lies, they don't fool me. For years the world was silent, not wanting to see that in the century of human rights such atrocities could be. Families were tortured and sent to their deaths in thousands of concentration camps across China's length and breadth. What's wrong with Falun Gong? Who gave you the rights to tell them they're wrong? Take a look and you will see communist lies, they don't fool me. And it's time to say enough and step up to the mark. This communist brutality must be brought out of the dark. Friends and family, talk to your MP. We want an end to violence, set the Chinese people free. There's nothing wrong with Falun Gong. You don't have the right.